Apple event has just gotten over. So Apple has shown the world three new phones, the iPhone 8, the iPhone 8 Plus, and the iPhone 10. Though people are calling it the iPhone X, it is actually the iPhone 10 to signify 10 years of the iPhone. Apple hopes this new phone is going to change how the smartphone industry will work in the coming decade. That's why it's been packed with a bezel-less display, it's got wireless charging, and you can unlock the phone by just looking at it. None of these are technologies which are being shown for the first time. They've been around for at least a couple of years. But Apple hopes with it adopting it, it is going to become more widespread and standard. And we are pretty sure that's how it's going to work out. Already, you have companies like Belkin, which are going to push in a lot of these wireless chargers into the market. And Apple is sort of pushing the envelope with wireless charging by offering what it calls air power, or a pad on which you can charge your phone, your watch, and the AirPod at the same time. That is pretty much cutting edge technology for now. Otherwise, you will see the iOS 11 rollout in a week or so, and the iPhone 8 series will be available in India from September 29th. The iPhone 10, on the other hand, is coming somewhere in November, and it's going to be priced 84,000 plus.